If you have ever tried creating Apple ID, you must have noticed that you need a credit card in order to verify your Apple ID. While this is good for verification purposes, but not everyone has a credit card. So how will you create an Apple ID without a credit card? That's something coming up in this video. Hey everyone, Rahul here from TechRepro, and in this video, you will learn how to create an Apple ID without a credit card. But before that, a quick sponsored message for you. This video is brought to you by my free online courses. If you want to learn how to turn your digital presence into profits, visit affiliatesalesautomation.com to get free access to my online courses and training. Alright, now without wasting any more time, let's learn how to create an Apple ID without a credit card. There are multiple ways to create an Apple ID, but in this video, I'm going to show you how you can create an Apple ID using your iPhone. Simply open the Settings app, and there you will see something like this. The reason why you see this is, you haven't signed into your iPhone using your Apple ID. So one of the methods is, simply tap on this and follow the on-screen instructions to create a new Apple ID. However, since I have already got an Apple ID, so I'll show you the second method using which you can create a new Apple ID even if you have already got an Apple ID previously. The process for both is similar, but make sure you watch until the end, because that's where I'll tell you a little secret trick using which you may use your Apple ID to download free or even paid apps without a credit card. Simply scroll down from the Settings app interface and keep scrolling until you find Password and Accounts. Once you find it, tap on it, and here you'll see all the accounts you have ever added to your iPhone. Now tap on Add Account, and then select iCloud at the top. Wait for a few seconds and it'll load the new interface, which is basically for logging into your iCloud account. But since we don't have an iCloud account yet and we are exploring how to create a new Apple ID, so you simply need to tap here which says create a new Apple ID. And then enter your personal details for creating a new iCloud account. Your first name, last name, birthday, etc. In case you are wondering, this is not my real birthday, but I won't mind if you wish me a happy birthday in the comment section. Anyways, now tap next to proceed to the next step. Here you can choose your email for the new Apple ID. If you have already got an email from providers like Gmail, Outlook, etc., you can use that as well to create a new Apple ID. However, if you want to create a brand new email ID, you may also get a free iCloud email address that would be something like yourname@icloud.com. If that's your preferred choice, then tap on Don't have an email address and then Get an iCloud email address. Here, enter your preferred email address that you wish to have and then tap Next. If it says email address taken, then that's because it's already taken and you need to choose a different one that's unique. So tap OK and try something else. Then tap Next. And this will ask for confirmation to create this new email address. So tap here to confirm. And on the next screen, enter the password for your new Apple ID. Then retype the password to verify. Finally, click Next. Now it'll ask for security questions. Choose one of these and then type the answer. Do this 2 times more. Now read the terms and conditions. Then tap Agree and again to confirm it. Alright guys, now the new Apple ID has been created, and now go to App Store and search for any free app that you want to download. Now it may ask you to sign in with Apple ID. Since we have created a new Apple ID just now, so tap on Use existing Apple ID to use that. And enter the login credentials to sign in. Once you are signed in for the first time, it'll ask you to review your account information. Tap Review, and on the next screen, agree to terms and conditions, and tap on Next. Now enter your basic information like the street address, state, city, etc. And once you do that, go to the top. And in the payment methods, select None, then tap Next, and now your Apple ID is completed and ready to download any free apps. So you can use this Apple ID to download any free apps from the App Store. But what about the paid apps? How will you add funds to your new Apple ID without a credit card? Well, there is a simple option. Go to Amazon and get an Apple ID gift code with email delivery. The reason why you need to choose email delivery is this is the quickest method and you will get an App Store gift code via email. You can simply redeem the code and load it in your newly created Apple ID to download any paid apps. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit that like button and subscribe to this channel. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to answer. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.